Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a figure review on an episode 3 figure, excuse me. As you can see, it is Padme Amidala. Before anything, we're going to take a look at the packaging. I do want to just say she was released in the Saga collection. So she did come in the Saga collection packaging, and that's the packaging I have. As you can see, it says Episode 3 Revenge of the Sith right there, Star Wars logo, nice background of Padme's ship on Mustafar. On the back is an Episode 3 The Greatest Battles collection, Padme, and it says Padme comes to realize that her beloved Anakin is falling to the dark side of the Force. She makes a desperate attempt to convince him to return to the side of good before it's too late. A really nice picture of the figure. A really pretty picture of Natalie Portman as Padme. And the other figures in the wave. Which I do have some. Not all, but some. So, there's packaging. Padme's articulation is a ball-jointed head, ball and shoulder, swivel on the elbows, swivel on the wrists, swivel on the waist, swivel on the hips, and ball-jointed knees. So, this Padme figure came out, as you all know, for Episode 3. I think it's pretty good. I like the detail on her shirt, her little brooch thing right there. This is soft goods. Her dresses. Pretty nice detail on the boots and pants. The one thing I probably love the most about this figure is the hair. I really like the hair on her. Really nice detail at the top. The face sculpt, it kind of looks like Natalie Portman, and it kind of doesn't. I personally think it looks a little older for Padme's age. She's supposed to be 27, and she looks kind of in her 30s, late 30s, early 40s, maybe. But it's pretty good. Her accessories, and her accessories include a traditional Naboo blaster, which, you know, she doesn't use in the scene, but it's cool that she comes with one. But I don't display it with her. There's what she looks like with it in her hand. She also comes with a really nice base with the Mustafar platform and the lava and rocks and stuff, which I will put her on. I only display my Clone Wars figures with stands. My movie figures are too crowded together, so they all can't fit on stands. There's an idea. And she also comes with a hologram figure. The Saga Collection figures came with hologram figures, and the only one I have a lot, but the only one I have with me are, of course, the Queen Amidala ones. So there's a close up. I have a red one and this blue one of her. So, overall, I think it's a good Padme collection. There are only, Padme collection figure. There are only three Padme figures, two Padme figures of Episode 3. The other one is in a nightgown. And I think she does look pregnant. I just think they could have made her a little bigger since she is pregnant with twins, I would think. that she would be a little bigger. So, overall, a great figure, and if you see her, definitely pick her up. And yeah, I think she's a good to add to your episode 3 collection. And if you're a Padme collector or Padme fan like I am, oops, and she keeps flying over, definitely pick her up. This was a figure review on episode 3 Padme. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And as always, may the force be with you. Bye.